Hi, my name's Steve Holcomb. I ride for Beta Factory Racing in E2 and Enduro GP class, and I'm a 7-time world champion. So when I started racing, it was very much like a family orientated kind of racing vibe, really. Spent a lot of time with my parents and my older brother going racing around the UK growing up. Basically, that's where, you know, some very fond memories come from. And I've just been very fortunate to eventually turn that hobby into a profession. My personality and character, I would say I'm quite a quiet person, but quite determined, especially in this sport. You need to have a very good drive and a very good kind of direction for what you want to do. So to become a world champion or kind of get any far in life in one respect, you have to be quite disciplined, and sacrifices are kind of natural and part of the process. You sacrifice a lot of time away from family and friends. We spend a lot of time on the road, have to spend a lot of time in Italy with my team. You know, we spend a large chunk of the year kind of testing and racing, and apart from that, that's probably one of the main sacrifices, is just being away from family and friends. Yeah. So it was great to kind of see Ivo again. The first time I met him was in EICMA Milan show a few years ago, and kind of we were toying then with having a relationship together in the future, and this year we were able to do that. I'd say it's great to be in a company and to have a man directing it that has as much passion as he does. So it's great to have started this partnership with Elevate, and I hope it can continue long into the future. My first impressions of using the Elevate X Legend boot was very impressed with my kind of feeling and feeling of the foot pegs, the brake, the gear lever, and just how flexible the boots were in terms of giving me, you know, as much control as I need. So that was great to kind of, like I say, get them straight out of the box and go straight to the race with them. So my current dream, or plans in the future, I'd say this year is to focus on trying to win the Enduro GP Championship. The start of the season's gone much better than I'd expected. The last 2 years have been pretty difficult for me with injuries and not feeling overly comfortable and confident in myself. We've had some good results this year, and I'm hoping that can continue and we can fight to the end for the Enduro GP and the Enduro 2 World Championship. So the philosophy of Elevate is to take the leap. I think for me that, and the association which I find from that, is about pushing yourself through the limit, and kind of that's where I think you get the most out of yourself, especially from my side, being an athlete. It's, you have to reach that point to get any improvement. So I'd say the brand sums it up in a great way, and especially that resonates with me.